Yeah. If you don't know how I was raised, nigga, you wouldn't understand.
Not at all.
North Philly.
Six of us in a two-bedroom apartment.
EA.
Figure it out.
Young Tony, people.
Huh? I'm just a nigga on a mission. Started out a kid, lot of ambition. On my birthday, never got what I was wishing for. Daddy wasn't dead, shit, I didn't miss him, though. Didn't blame him either, it was the norm to us. I mean, none of my friends had daddies either. I was raised by Erie Avenue. We young niggas carry burners, they'll bury you. So at a young age, I learned to fight for mines. Cause I wasn't gonna be that scary dude. Getting picked on, getting fucked with. It happened one time. All right.
So we here for, of course, the King of Philly's here. So yo, everybody, let's start clapping. Let's start clapping for the King of Philly's here. What's up, everybody doing? I appreciate everybody for coming out tonight. This is the first release, the launch of Figure Gang / Religion Records, as you can see. Shout out to my man, Tamaha Lee. He's not in the building tonight. He's somewhere, probably at camp out in KC. So shout out to my man, Tamaha Lee. Shout out to the whole Religion Records staff. It's too many of y'all to name, but I promise I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. You don't want me to perform because the system was a little light, but I figured I don't give a fuck. I'm from the hood, I'ma do it anyway. You ready, DJ?